on here. I'm just taking a bit of a touch off of my swimming pool. I've just done 40 laps in the pool here. Well, I can swim. Oops. I fell over. So I just want to show you how well I can swim in the pool. When I'm fit with no medication, do that here. Not very good. With no medication. So I did a lot of work today in the gym. Pushed a lot of weight. I'll show you the figures when I get back. Just without the medication, I really want to fly planes again and dive to 100 metres when we start doing the Tidal turbines in the sea. I want to be down there to see the operation and also to go scuba diving with my body. So that's the main reason why, because I will certainly fail a pilot class at the rate I'm going. The high blood pressure, but I'm going to try and work it all and get the back blood sorted myself. And don't get me wrong, but medication does work, but it has its consequences, and that means if you can't do what I'm doing, that's the worst of blood pressure. But pulling weight and really making me slip really in the water, but I just want to let you know that I spent a bit of time in the pool, about 2 hours in the journey, flat out. But my system's just about clear now, 3 days. It will take 3 full days to clear my blood of medication and to just stick with it and watch my, I'm going to buy a blood pressure tester, digital one, so I can stick it on the inbox all the time and monitor myself for a day now to show you actually really how much weight I can push without medication. That means my whole system is there, there's something wrong with it. And I think it's the radiation from my computer screen and or the computer feed temperature around the house, and I do it in the microwave, so it's quick heating in my meal. But one day I'll break out of that when I finish my work. But my work comes first, my job comes first, then my health, and my goal to achieve what I set out to do and finish the job on without any risk. It might be high blood pressure to the doctors and nurses, but to me, it feels right. I feel right. I'm looking at the other, I'm checking the other people that are pushing weight and on the cardio machine, that they are higher than me. And I'm pushing more calories than this with full load with a body like mine. Lady comes back from China, then she, and I suspect that comes out of my head, it should come out like jelly, or like a liver. If you see a kidney or a liver, that's what it comes out. That's what it was like when I first started. And that's the toxic in my head, not necessarily from the food, but from the radiation that's stuck in my head. I'm writing from it, you know. And also the feeling around my room where I sleep with the computer. That's my wife. I'm told my kids here, I'm stuck with her. I'm told I'll find a real wife, and I will find a real wife. That's not a problem. When I get all my work done, and you can see everything flying online now, and I just want to be in a hit myself, but expecting to fly on trips. And I'm front of it and feet to go stick it on, keep it in and put it to sleep. Here there, to go get cheated if I happen to get a bait, if I'm passionate about finding a diving or scuba for fish and fish. So I've got to get my company and that meaning I have to sacrifice something to get it. And there's no way I'm going to achieve what I'm doing in this trip with the medication that I'm taking. Because the aspirin and the rest of it works fine, but it lowers my blood pressure, but at the same time it lowers my performance. Or it sluggish. The brain is sluggish. It doesn't want to do anything. And it doesn't want to come up with a German painful right here. And I've missed a lot of things because of medication. I've been on for 3 days now. I went on for 7 days to get down the medication. It doesn't work because my blood pressure from 190 over 110 down to 140 over 17, 78. And 140 over 78. And that was a success on the part of the medication. But for me, I don't think myself a little half monitor where I can keep track and keep a record. So I can show you just how much water I've got to turn from now on. And I've got a cask of 4 kg, I've gone down about a half kg from the external slip to the water. And I've still got to get another 4 kg by the end of next week, and I'll show you on Facebook how much and how fast I can get away. I've got some other supplements coming overseas to mix with the cider, apple cider, and I drink that as well via my kidneys and everything, so that's generally good for my life for food. And also, I've just got to get the right supplements to try to fix up the high blood pressure problem. But I'm sure it's causing my teeth. My gum, I'm going to yank those down one day and I'll get some ones and I'm stuck in there. I don't like dentures. I just get the plants or whatever. The extent of it with the other denture teeth. Part of my own life. So that's the camera. I hope this camera
focuses enough. I'll put it over here a little bit so you can see me.
I'll put it stand over here so you can see what I'm doing. That's me. I'm going to sit down here. I'm going to get this weight off. I'll feel healthier. Just as much as that's around my heart. I'll fat. From things that I've been using since I've been using it. So I'm going to go for a walk around the block. I'm going to go for a walk around the block. I've got my blood pressure. I'm going to put my blood pressure higher.
Thank you.
back along and see how fast I go. I'll show you how fast I go. And my lead pushes like 120 kgs on my lead. So they understand the form off. And the weight is 40 kg. I just go 80 times. I lift the box. So 80 times I lift it. That's what I've got from the mark there. So what I can show you is the reading and also the pulse. Pulse enough as the more extreme strain I put on myself. So I've got some reading there, so I will go to see if they can do it and follow behind me. At this age, I can do it. I'm just saying, there's no limit to what you can put out. It's not ship. It's only wrong with my heart.
So thank you very much. We'll see you.